And welcome back, guys. We're gonna be playing some more Cyberpunk 2077. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. We're gonna be doing side quests. Let's get into it. I'll try to keep it short.
Kiroshi Club. New American Auto Works revs up by 1.5.
Recently, I've been hearing about this monk that's been walking around nice city streets, ill and sick, but only those he deems worthy. Some of my listeners seem convinced that it's none other than Rich Bartmoss. Bartmoss. Yeah, you know, the guy, the chief architect of the net, later its badass destroyer. There's always been he got taken out by a kill set in the early days of the fourth corporate, but no one ever took responsibility for that strike. Is it possible Bartmoss set his creations wild and faked his own death? Wait for you as I know.
You know, I'm starting to get used to these little meetings.
I sense you have many questions. I may answer only one.
Don't you love it when you're trying to take a picture to make a good thumbnail and the game goes, oh, let me just go ahead and glitch out. That's exactly what just happened, is it glitched out. So when you see me rapidly firing like that, I'm not doing it by choice, it's the game glitching out. It's really annoying. Hopefully it gets fixed. I thought, this looks like a good place to do a thumbnail. Why not? If I find something better for a thumbnail later on, I just make another picture.
What is it you're teaching me?
I am preparing you so that when the time comes, you will make the right choice.
What choice? When? Oh, right. One question.
Are you ready for the final meditation technique?
The last one?
Yes. It will cost however much you want.
How does free sound?
I will guide you through the meditation. This is a meditation of the air element. We are in the mountains, heading toward the peak. We squeeze between two boulders. On the first boulder sits an eagle. The spirit of the air passes through every fiber of this eagle. Spirit of the air, primordial wind, I send you greetings. We are of one blood, you and I. You are within me, and I am within you. Without you, life would not last even a few minutes. So vital are you to us. Oh, great spirit of the air, please cleanse my body and soul. Relinquish pain, sickness, the negative energy from negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me the energy of life. Give me health, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, happiness, and lasting inner peace. I am an eagle. The wind cushions my wings, caresses my feathers, enters every fiber of my body, fills the spaces of every atom and molecule. The wind cleanses the body, the soul, and the subtle body. Circling upwards, we rise up high. We feel lightness, purity, joy. Our body is filled with happiness, peace, and harmony. We thank you, Spirit of the Air, with our mind, body, and soul.
And he's gone. Well, at least he left something.
Fuck, I feel like a dog's shit.
See that? There was a Zen master here. Poof, vanished like that.
The fuck are you talking about?
He taught me how to meditate. It was kind of weird.
Not my scene. Go and talk to Misty if it bothers you.
Good idea.
So here's the plan, because I'm in this area right now. So there's a little job I could do over here. We're on this road, kind of like right here. So I feel that if I come up here and do this real quick, and then I come over here and do this, we can come over here and do some of this over here and get this out of the way. And then I can clear this area and then maybe do that. Sounds like a good plan. What's this? Fight Club. We're not ready for that. I don't have enough on the skill tree to do blunt damage right now. So, find the ring. Oh yeah, we're slowly getting there. We're slowly clearing all these little dots out. These will pop up all over the place. We're getting there. Anyways, let's get back into it.
Thank you.
Carrie.
Donnie?
V this time. Disappointed.
Fuck. Sorry. Don't really get how that show of yours works.
Something particular up, Carrie?
A job. Of a kind that seems ideal for you.
Corner of Gray and Malagra. Early morning. We'll talk.
Cool.
We'll be right back.
Remember, operators are standing by.
And come out!
Did I mention the steering feels a little loose now? I just wanted to get over here as quickly as possible. But it's good to know that we can actually damage the car and that, you know, stuff starts falling off. God damn.
Nothing to be shy about!
We'll be right back.
IBDY.
You have no idea who you're fucking with!
You've stepped in it now!
Another extremist. Keep it together! Grenade! Get down!
Oh, new face. See, Militech's been investing in young talent. So, you here to take me on a little field trip?
I'm here on Dakota's behalf.
For Christ's sakes, now you're telling me? I loathe it, this whole playing tough in the face of death thing.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Oh, shit. I feel like I haven't used my legs for...
All right, let's get you out of here.
Oh, shit. I feel like I haven't used my legs for a straight month.
Most in that basement.
Booze? Cigs?
Melons. Those sweet honey melons Dakota thought's got growing up genetic mismatch. Miles above any sin melons you can find.
Okay.
I sat there thinking, what I wouldn't give in the taste of that sweet, sweet melon. Of course, that prick Jason, taking the thought.
McAdams, over here!
Starkey. It's been years.
You look like shit.
I'm a bit indisposed. Looks like you'll have to be my chauffeur.
V, FYI, Dakota's sending over your payment.
Nova, thanks. Have a good one.
Thank you. on the track.
Huh?
Huh?
Draw this out!
Fulfill!
level. Let me play.
Oh my.
Thank you.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. We got a huge chunk done. We've got all these little NCPD quests, like little side quest things to do. We got all these done over here. I see there's a gig down there again. Like, really? You're gonna do a gig now? We just cleared it. We cleared this area. I'm gonna work my way down here so that next time you see me on the video, we'll be over here doing this gig real quick, and then we'll head back up here and clear this area out. Clear and conquer is the best way to go with things. Anyways, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.